You can access Business Source Complete from the resource guides or by typing the name of the database into the library search box. Once you run library search, you're given the option to click on the title of the database and then, using the blue bubble link, log in to the database platform. If you're working off-site, you will need to log in with your university username and password. We're presented with a simple search box, and if you are researching companies, type in the name of your chosen company. This will then show all results within the database that match those keywords. On the left-hand side, we're going to use the source type filter to refine our results to business information types. By clicking on Show More, we can see all of the types available. We're initially going to look at a SWOT analysis. We're given a list of results that are all SWOT analyses for our company. Clicking on PDF full text will give us access to the full SWOT analysis. We will then be able to see the identified strengths, weaknesses, opportunities, and threats that have been produced by Marketline, who are a reputable company information source and market research company. If I return to my results list, I can then use additional filters to find other types of information. For example, if I wanted to look at business news, I could use the trade publications or the professional magazines to identify articles about my chosen company, and then use this as a way to explore issues further. In Business Source Complete, you also have some market research resources. These are more limited than in a specialist market research database such as Mintel or Statista, but you may find something of use. On the right-hand side, we have a link to company information, and I'm going to click on the name of my company. This takes me into a basic company fact sheet all about my company, giving me the details of the key financials, executives, and the industry that they are part of. This can give you some very quick facts that may be useful, particularly if you want to know the parent company. If I return to my results this time, I'm going to expand the option at the top that says More and go into the company profile section. This section will give you much more detailed company information beyond those key statistics. If I type in the name of my company to the Browse For box and click on Match Any Words, I will then be returned results that match my company name. Click on the blue title of the company and you'll be given some basic facts and an abstract of the report. On the left-hand side, click on the Marketline report to open it in full, and we get a full PDF of 39 pages all about my chosen company, including key employees, the history of the company, as well as a SWOT analysis and major products. The major products and services can give you a good way in to investigate a particular company or expand your search to other companies. The SWOT analysis will help you identify potential strengths and weaknesses of the company, while the competitors' information could allow you to expand your search from one company that you've already chosen to then do some comparison work with two or other companies that are also working in the same industry. If I return to the basic record for my company profile, on the left-hand side we can see related information. I'm going to click on industry profiles in this case, which is then going to give me a different aspect of information about my company. For example, my chosen company has been identified as a key player in the chilled food industry in the United Kingdom. I can go into the chilled food industry profile and get an excellent group of information from a reputable source that includes information such as market rivalry, the market share, who the major competitors are in that industry, as well as a five forces analysis of that industry in the UK. These reports are available at national level, but you can also look at, say for example, Europe or the Global Industry Report in order to provide some comparative data. You can also find industry profiles from the main search page by clicking on the Industry Profiles option. Using the basic search allows you to search with topics and then identify the different types of business information that you could draw in, rather than focusing on a specific information type from the beginning.